Hello, it's me again, and we're going through Chattanooga, Tennessee on the way to the Smoky Mountains from down to Swamp Set. And Miss Chupacabra's having a road rage moment, but I turned on the camera and she settled down a little bit. So give us a blow by blow how it went there, Goat.
Well, let's see. Two cars have gotten over from the left lane in front of me and not used their blinker, so I laid on my horn and was like, use your blinker. That's what it's there for.
Common sense says use blinker.
I don't care. I don't care if you're even getting over for 5 seconds. Turn it on and turn it back off if you need to. Give somebody some warning, though. Don't just jump over. That's what causes wrecks. Hello?
It's called common courtesy. Apparently, they don't teach it anywhere anymore. Either that or it's been jacked up in school prices.
So if they're not teaching common courtesy and it's not common anymore, does that make it uncommon courtesy now?
It's rare courtesy.
Road courtesy has turned into an uncommon courtesy. I mean, used to, you'd use your blinker, you know, you'd flash your headlights for somebody to get over in front of you if they were a transfer. Does anybody do that now, though? No, they just play hop, skip, jump. They don't give a dang.
That really burns my butt.
Look, there we go again.
But they used their blinker. But they about took out that poor car.
They still didn't get over safely. I mean.
Oh, do y'all know about this curve? You always need to get on the side that gravity's not pulling on you, because there was a minivan full of a mama and kids got squished by a transfer that fell over sideways on this curve going into Chattanooga. Hey, they use their blinker up there. You gonna holler good things at them?
Probably.
Yeah, they actually got over safely, too. They didn't just turn on their blinker and fly over like this white car. They turned on their blinker, took a few minutes, and then got over.
Well, we got their tag number up there. And they've been on the Uncle Goat Show now, so they in trouble. Well, bye-bye
now.
Hey,
look, there we go. Blinker again. Yay.
Yeah, they finally listening to you there, Chupacabra. They don't want you on their case.
Nope.